Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start.
Hi guys, this is Faida Caroline from DJ University doing agribusiness. I'd like to advise you to guys to wash your hands and social distance, because this is a risky period and we need to make sure that we keep safe, and if possible keep at home if you have nothing to do outside. So today we are going to have different students, or I would say people from different institutions and universities, talking to us. Yes, thank you.
My name is Akechi Caroline, studying at Makerere University Business School, and I'm doing a Bachelor's of Science in Accounting, Year 2. I'm grateful for this opportunity to have a speech. I would like to give a simple motivation to my fellow youth out there, and what keeps me moving in my everyday life is I'm fearless. First of all, know that you're not supposed to fear, and everyone is entitled to fear, but you are supposed to suppress our fear in whatever we do, then you keep moving. Then the other thing is, you have to chase your passion wholeheartedly, because even if you fail 100 times, the many times you fail become stepping stones to your success. And you should follow your passion wholeheartedly. You move on. If you really like something, for example, if you are a good dancer, you have to dance. You have to dance no matter how many times you fail and you don't make it. You can make it. You have to put your heart, you pray over it, because it is God that makes everything work out. And then the other thing is, you have to keep yourself safe. You have to forego the things that make you go off track. You have to be a person who is morally upright. You kick off the bad friends. Yeah.
Hi guys, my name is Charity Florence. I'm doing journalism at Makerere Business Institute, and I'm truly glad to be here. Thank you so much for this opportunity. And today in this segment, we're going to talk about HIV/AIDS. HIV is known as human immunodeficiency virus, which, if not treated, can cause AIDS, also known as acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, and has killed very many people, young, old. And as per now, HIV/AIDS has no cure.
All right, guys, thanks for watching today's episode. Yeah, special thanks to the C.o.B Dance Company, and a special thanks to the Spring Montage for taking us on this one. Stay tuned for the next episode. See ya. Nagina kole bilunji na ye mubutufu mufune nga munji. Nakole bilunji biji no lukundo na ina narunji. Mubilunji we nakola sunji ya njagala mubunji. Natambwenda ganda babili ati nganesa zuwa kasunji. Zaina mutima wala lesubi gule aligwe na musunji. Sunji ya ina gabade wede mga mamu ita na suwi. Suwi